I'm Aurora Serafin, and I'm from North Carolina in the United States, and I'm a QHHT practitioner. Well, I think like many of us, Dolores has a way of coming into our lives in mysterious ways. And I myself have been in the field of healing for a long time, so naturally it came into my awareness actually as something that I wanted to do and something that I also wanted to experience. I've had many contact experiences early on in my life, and so it actually started as a search for a practitioner that would work with me in discovering more about who I am, where I've come from, and find missing links to my own life. And from that point, I discovered Dolores, I discovered Julia, I discovered QHHT, and I took the leap and became a practitioner. They were amazing. They showed me so much about myself. They explained so much about who I am, where I've been, where I'm going, just totally mind-opening. I think the thing that amazes me the most about QHHT is that it's not linear. There's no confine to time. Time doesn't matter with QHHT. You can go anywhere, you can do anything, and you can discover everything.